Want to know what kind of boy he was? Well, I myself, his cousin, am the only one living that knowed him at Earl.
Stay in these woods forever. He'll make his mark.